The model of expert teachers was kind of born based on the idea that we have teachers that are kind of forerunners, and they already have kind of developed their pedagogical practices and tools in their own classrooms. So we wanted to develop our school and education practices in a way that the teachers that are acting at the ground level are playing in a very important role in this developmental work. And to our experience, the most effective way to kind of launch new ideas and new pedagogical practices is when the teacher is telling or opening up the ideas to another teacher, so from colleague to colleague.
The expert teachers, they needed to have two kind of skills. They needed to be experts in their own field, plus they needed to have experience on digital educational methods in the classroom. And most of us, we did try something beforehand. Actually, I started, my first team was a portfolio learning. So I used in mathematics and physics portfolio methods in order to do the assessment. And I was explaining those methods, what I was using, and then I was invited to this network.
Of course, when teacher is learning something new, it of course can help the children as well, but also if there's like two teachers in the classroom, the children can see how the adults are working together and see also this kind of co-working.
For sure, we've made a change in schools, in kindergartens, in high schools. And if it's real teachers making progress and testing different models, the impact is for sure much stronger. The first steps towards change don't have to be big ones. They can be really small ones. And if that works out, the small steps in the beginning are much more important than the last big steps on that model.
The schools benefit from this work. The management of the school gets the support to do all new kind of pedagogical experiments, and these teachers help and support the headmaster in this job. These teachers also help and support the teachers by training them, giving them all kind of workshops, and so on.
My dream is that this will be a strong model that is developing constantly, and maybe also what we have already been thinking, that how to reach the next level, because now 60 teachers, they are very compact, they are powerful already, and I believe that they will be even more powerful in the future. But how then go to the next level, how to reach all the school, how to organize our work in the field in a way that this valuable work that our expert teachers are doing is reaching more inclusively the whole area of our education and all the schools and daycare centers.